I have tore apart my bike supply.
And I can't find a 16-tooth cog. How do I not have a 16-tooth cog? I've got a 17, got an 18, a 19, and a 22, but no 16. The last track lacrosse race I did, I had far too high of a gear. I think I was on like a 48-17. Actually, I should check the math. That might be what I'm doing today. Funny story, I actually did the math and realized 44-15 is actually bigger than 48-17.
Can we try going back to that?
I don't like that.
What up, girl?
I feel like race mom right now.
Is this right? I did it wrong?
Oh, shit.
My wheel's locked. Damn it! That's it for me. Game over.
Oh my god!
My wheel slipped. My wheel is touching my
wheel. Hell yeah!
That's what I get for running 30s. And at the beginning of the race when they said, who's gonna take this? And you pointed at me.
You had it.
You always have to point to yourself.
That was your wheel.
You know it doesn't matter.
What was your worst moment?
All the f***ing streets. I kept getting lost.
Me and Kim were just like, no, it's this way. No, I think it's this way. I think I remember this.
Just the stairs weren't the worst.
The stairs were okay. They were, you know, they were really tiring. But it's just like the idea of like, I'm gonna miss that turn.
At least when you're on the stairs, you know you're going the right way.
But your chance was also in the beginning when I was completely lost. You could have just like been like,
I was lost too, though.
I'm so glad you showed up because it's way more fun racing with more people.
Hell yeah.
Than one person.
Yeah, because I would have been chilling.
Hopefully next time there'll be like five more girls or more.
Yeah, Hannah's gonna race next time.
Yeah.